Oh, yeah, here we go. This looks like it should... We should get right in, right? Cooper, did you bring any of your mini ears with you?
Nope.
Nope. All right, we're getting brand new ones, I guess. Huh?
Okay. All right, it's pretty insane here right now, as you can see how many people here are getting ready to board, which I thought they were boarding already.
All I heard was go all the way to the end. Oh, have your attention. Go, Cooper.
Guests in boarding groups 1 and 2.
Oh, no. That means they're just starting.
Guys.
I was going to say, I don't see anyone there.
Yeah, he's there. Where are we going? It definitely looks a lot bigger up close.
Did you see the big boat?
Cooper, give me a thumbs up. Blue boat, go. Here we go. Disney!
Yeah, this is way better than...
Oh my gosh, I'm tripping over the things.
This is way better than Planet of Comet's trip to Disney World.
Have a good time, everybody.
Thank you.
It's so close. I could just touch it.
I know.
Gosh, it's so much bigger.
Here we go, get on the boat. Three. Let them go. Yes, we made it.
Come on over to
Yay. Thank you.
Two conches for yes. Conches lunch.
Yes, right? Sir.
Do you need some help with that? Yeah. So far, so good. Pretty cool, huh?
And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair. As the dining room proudly
presents. You want to share the empanadas?
Yes.
And we'll get the beef empanadas.
The Big Ben.
Yeah.
Big Ben.
Big Ben opened a burger.
Yeah, Big Ben got a burger.
Really?
Yeah.
Rotten burger.
Rafa's burger.
Yeah, Rafa's burger.
All right, we just put our order in, and you probably saw us or part of it, but it was almost entertaining. It was actually entertaining giving our food away. That was really awesome.
Did you know this salmon comes from the Allegheny River?
Yeah, the Allegheny River. He's very knowledgeable of pretty much everything. It was cute.
You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear. Come on and lift
you
your
just had
glass
a, pretty long discussion with our concierge person.
Please welcome aboard.
It was really cute because she was like, let the magic begin. It was cute.
It's Jackie
Torrey at
those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we
pretty
just
cool.
Play around the castle. Flappy, fat,
this is really
lazy.
Neat
you
so
walked
far.
In and oops a daisy.
It's a gas, it's a gas, it's a
oh, there's a wheel of spot.
The
concierge. Thank you, thank you.
She'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing, I'll get warm, I've been hot.
Oh my god.
Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up.
The
Cooper,
you're saying
it,
I do kind of feel like this.
We've got a lot to do.
Oh, there's a tease.
Is one, not four, two,
aren't
for
you,
our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's
our guest. She's our guest.
Round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is...